Here we go. That's a cool getup right there. I think I got the Fu Manchu. OT. I look at that outfit. Dang. Frames are not too bad. It's not too bad. There's my princess. Oh, she got me a purple heart. I got you three though. Yeah. Alright, let's do some tags. Oh shit, I got Love's Fisting in my team. I don't know yet. I haven't gotten into the arena to find out what my frames are. Yeah, so that this new outfit is the samurai outfit. What? Vials on? I'm testing my my frames. Mom? What are you talking about, Satan? Satan! I should call you Satan instead of Satan. Man, what is song? What is up with this cue? Has the tags cue been like this dead? We're on 2 minutes. It's like crazy. Crazy long. Princess, where's all my emojis? You sent like one emoji. I sent you like hundreds of them last night. I bet you Love's Fisting is too high in her rating. See, this is the rating right here. Tag match. Is that a gun emoji? Kill them all. Yay, more emojis. What is that? Fire and a red skull. Look at that. Lots of emojis. I'm feeling the love, baby girl. Kappa. Oh, a Q. Finally. Oh, Maul's gonna be crazy. Maul is usually annoying. She said, don't think it's time for us to change. So shake my hand. But hey, we got Love's Fisting with us. Cause she is a. Yes, Kai is my princess, my daughter, my one and only. Is that a Dorito? Peanut butter deluxe. Oh no, shit. Oh god. I won't be able to focus now. I got a Dorito! Nice. Oh, that's one tab down. Right, can't do anything for that one. Here we go. Ah. He got away! He got away! See, look at that. Love's Fisting is just carrying us. Does he have the mask? Oh, he has a different mask. Look at that. Just carry. Pure carry. Look at this. Dang it. Oh no. Help him. Or her. Who's next? Am I next? Nope, Sammy's next. I'm digging that Dorito. I think that's a Dorito. Is that a pizza? No! Oh, you saved him. What? Dang it. I'm dead. Yep, knew it. Oh, that was a chip. Thanks for the chip. Oh, I suck so bad. I knew Maul was gonna be annoying. I wasn't sure about this guy. Who's this Rhapsody dude? Rhapsodies. Yeah, a little rat did kill me, and that's what we call them. Little rats. Because there's a class, see, that's called a Lin, that class right there, that little rat. But I have a rat on my side too. So that rat is trying to kill the other rat. Rats killing each other. Digging the emojis. Lots of emoji love. That should kind of cheer me up from dying, failing the team. I'm not a good team player. Yeah. That would be the team that Tonka would be in. Team Rat. Because Tonka looks like a rat. The rats are powerful in this game. With their big ears, they mesmerize you with their cuteness, so you get distracted. Distraction action is what they do. Tonka's not tough. Just because she has muscles doesn't make her tough. She's still a little midget rat. She can probably beat everybody with her cuteness, though. See, I knew it. That guy, Maul, this destroyer over here, is kicking ass.
some superhero rock, some fairy tale play. Just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss.
You got this, Satan. Satanical. Sounds better when I say satanical instead of Satan. RIP. We want revenge. I blame the rat race. Oh, she doesn't play Blade and Soul, but she plays like Battlefield 1 and Mortal Kombat X. I hope this queue is not going to be long. I'm a bad whistler. What are you talking about? I'm not a bad whistler. I'm the best whistler. What? Has it been 2 minutes already? Oh, you know what? I didn't even get a chance to check my frames. You're hating on my whispering. Well, I'm not a whisper master there, princess. You like my little picture of a ninja on the bottom left corner, though? It's cool, huh? You like that? It's cool. It's like... it's like in stealth mode, sort of, kind of. Yeah, Q. I'm gonna change our outfit. Ooh, spin, spin, spin is good. There we go. How about that? Look at that. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool. What is this rat? Satan. Satan. Okay, we gotta destroy. Oh no. Okay, there we go. It's one tap. No! I don't think we got our second tab, I didn't see. No! There we go. Oh, nice save. What? Get him! No! Dang. Ah, he's dead. Stay up there. I got this. I got this. The Lone Ranger. I'm dead. Or not. Oh. Gosh. Looks like they have unlimited freaking tag. Come here. Come here. What? Who switched into the desk? Feels bad, but I'm gonna be like silver in tags here soon. The Bears is actually streaming. I should like watch his stream. Learn a few things from him. He doesn't do much tags though. But Princess, did you eat dinner already? All right, Princess, love you too. I guess my frames weren't too bad because they're above 60. They just won't stay at 120 plus. Are you on the game, Zell? Oh no, Val's on. We're trying to do tags. That's what we're trying to do. You mum. You should tag. You should queue up for tags there, Val Senpai. It's like the tags queue is like dead. Like join Naoka Asa. Who is this? I think he's a, yep, warlock. Join that team, Vile. Let's queue up. You would like to kill yourself more. What? How are you gonna do that? Don't you get tired of ones? You're like beating everybody in one, so might as well just do tags. Get yourself a team. Get yourself an all-star team. Like, get all the assassins together. Show us how a three-man assassin team will just be OP. That's what I think you should do. Goodness gracious, this. Somebody join this warlock's team. There's another. There we go. Finally. It only took 10 years. Alright, I'm leading this time. Yeah, I need to. Switched it. Oh, too late. Nope. I'm gonna switch up our costume here. Boom, boom. Oh hell. Oh. Is down. Both my tabs are down. I knew it. Run! You got this! Fist him! Yes! Like that. Boom. Make him tab. There you go. Their timing is it could have killed that Sin. He got away. He's a sneaky one. Got away. Got him. Got him. Tab down. Boom. Got him. Oh. What? Oh. Had iframe on. Gotta love rats with their pets. Rats with giant rat pets. Soul burn. Bring me in. Oh. Oh, she got this. She got, yep. Boom. Stare. I'll take next. Get him in the air. Slap him a couple. There you go. Gotta love that vacuum. Suck him in. Yay! I get to keep gold and tags. Oh, you gotta love that outfit. You gotta love that outfit. Airy, who's that? Who's Airy? Air, oh, Force Master. Stabby Bunny. Alright. Maybe we'll get more cues here, faster cues. Come on, Vile. Where is you? Are you sparring Ibuki? Are you lagging? Where are you? Where are you playing from anyways? You're NA, aren't you? Oh, Canada? What the hell? Don't you use What the Fast? I use What the Fast. I can't even. It's like I got so used to it. I can't play this game without What the Fast anymore. Moi Aussie. What does that mean? Transmalate. Transmalate that. The Wind Trader's logged off. What? Join. It does, really? It allows two users when What the Fast? Yeah, right. Okay. 60 MS is not bad. Oh, well, 100 MS is not really that great, but you don't really need it because can nobody beat you. How long you been playing Blade and Soul anyways, Vile? Like, you ever played the Korean version when it first came out, or the CN version when it came out? Because I played the CN version, but I was like the absolute noob when I played it. We didn't even have any cancel back then. Those were the days. Or maybe they did, I just didn't know anything about it. What is up with this queue? 4 minutes already? Sucks. Oh. Man, you started playing when NA came out, so some people are just that good. I suck. I still suck. And I've been playing since CN version came out, but I only played it casually. Yeah, so I'm paying for the premium crap for what the Fast. I've never heard of it allowing two users. What do you mean you're bad? Like, you know how many times you beat me and I'm like, my hands get all shaky, especially when I know someone is really that good. I'm not consistent, but that's okay. It's all good. It's not like I'm a full-time. I'm a casual player of this game. I play casually. I don't even do a lot of the PvE shit. Okay, Satan, I'll look it up. Check it out. What is going on with this queue, though? It's So there's Vile Fury and there's Vile. So which one is the one that was actually doing the YouTube videos? Because that's who I started learning all the combos from. I was watching their videos. His video. There we go. Yay. I can go all out right here. And let me beat. Boop. This outfit though, we're gonna switch it up. Which one we're gonna use? We're going to go with that. Where's my hat? Right there. Bam! Oh, put this on there too. Bam! Val is the video dude. I'm just... You fake Val wannabe, son of a gun! Never seen this outfit before. What? Really? This is the Halloween thing version. Here we go. What? Are you serious right now? Oh shit. That's right. Give me some help. Use this evasion. All that healing. The heal is unreal. Nice. Boom, boom. Oh, oh. Almost. Almost. Oh, got it. Stay in the air for a second there, buddy. So my buddy can get busy over here. Got some of my health back. Fist them up! Fist them all! Okay, okay. Got him. Stay down, son of a bee. Stay down. The fists are unreal. The fists is... The fist, look at all the fists, the kicks, and the sword spinning sisses. Oh, got him, got him. What the? Fisting has like 3 assists, so that's gonna be bonus points for saving them. You can join in and do your what's Fisting doing? Like, could have killed him or brought his health down. You grabbed him. Excuse me. There you go. Boom, boom, boom. Stop playing with your food, Satan! I mean, they are pretty easy, but it's like we want to get into more competitive tags. Okay. Stop jumping, just die. Just die! Like, wasting our time. Just freaking die. Let the dang stabbing hit you. Might have to relog, because I'm sure our frames are down. Or are going to be down. Alright, we gotta switch up the outfit now.
Switch up those music a bit.
Play some old school. Play some old school on here. That's right. Also, the other vial is actually the rude one. Look at that. Look at that. Forever's gonna start tonight. I need to reload after this match, so for sure. Alright, there's gotta be more people queuing. There we go. About time! We need to redeem ourselves. I'm about to be silver. Hank. Hank's actually okay. Yeah, let me go first. Old school outfit. There we go. Let's do this. Come on. Gonna happen. Yep, there we go. Oh. Got him. Nope. Nice. Okay, who do we got? Okay, Blade Master. He's got the shield. There you go. Tech chase. Boom. Stun. Oh, tab. Done. Okay. Dead. Oh, maybe not. Now he's dead. All right, I need to relog. There we go. shit, wrong spec. Give me my gold back, you sorry sacks of. Get him! Oh, he's giving up. He said, man, we can't win. Forget this. Oh, those are cool knuckles. Or, bangles. Nice. Look at those bangles. No! Okay, I don't care. Lel. What the hell is Lel supposed to stand for anyways? Laughing extremely loud or some shit like that. Some crap like that. L-E-L instead of L-O-L. I thought Fisting was supposed to be leaving here soon. Guess they wanted to hang out. Why is it my getting switched on the wrong? Okay, fine. I freaking hate that vacuum, man. It's so freaking annoying. Okay, he tabbed. That Kung Fu Master tabbed, so if he comes back in, F him up. Huh? No! Ah, that's that Kung Fu Master. All that's the what he loves to do. That vacuuming, that vacuum shit. Get in there and do the vacuum! Shit's so freaking annoying. Come here, stupid vacuuming asshole. Stop doing all that vacuum shit. All he does is vacuum. Vacuum! Nice. Dead. Nope. This Captain Beast is annoying with his vacuum, for sure.
Join the World Martial Arts Tournament. Hey!